Hi everyone, this is Valentina. I wanted to share with you how to crochet this pattern. I was using for this pattern, the yarn is very thin wool and soft acrylic yarn in for the lace, and also in deep red. This is actually cranberry color. I was using Vanish Choice number 4, and this is cranberry color. So this pattern I'm using, this is a lace pattern, and this you can use it for scarf, shawl, or blanket. This is for the pattern you will need multiples of 5 plus 1. So let's get started for this one. So you have again multiples of 5 plus 1. So I'll crochet chain. So I have 30, plus I add one more. So now I'll crochet 3. Three for my edging. And so now I'll crochet 4 for this circle. So here is a circle right here. So that's gonna be my circle. So I'll crochet 4 and just connect into circle. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and I go back to the first one of the 4, yarn over, pull through into and make slip knot like that of that circle. So now I'll work on 2 double crochet. So these are double crochet, but I will not finish them. And in between is chain 3. So this is the circle right here. So now I yarn over and I'll go. So okay, I added for my edging 3. So I skip 3 and I skip 2 more. So total 5. I skip 5 chains and go into the 6. 1, 2, 3, and I'll skip 2 and go into the 6. So again, from that, from right here, I count 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and go into the 6. Just make sure I have 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, and go into the 6. So I'll work on my double crochet, but I just have finished it. I will not finish to the end. So yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and I just leave that loop on my hook. Yarn over again and go into the same chain. Yarn over, pull through. So now I have pulled through 2 and I pull through 3. Loops just like that. So now I will work on chain 3, and I'll work again my 2 double crochet right here, not finished, and I'll make circle of 4 and another double crochet right here. So let's chain 3. 1, 2, 3, and I'll work on another double crochet into the same space as my previous. Yarn over, and now I pull through two loops and just leave on my hook, yarn over again, and I'll work on my second double crochet stitch. Now I pull through two and pull through all of them. So now I in between each double crochet there is a chain of four which I connect into a circle. Cannot see right here, but at the very top this is how it looks like. So we are working on the double crochet, chain four in connecting to a circle, and now double crochet again, and this is our chain three. So let's make chain four, two, three, four, and let's connect it into a circle with slip stitch, just like that. Now yarn over and I skip four and make double crochet as I did already, two double crochet, but you don't finish the first one. One, two, three, four, I skip four into the fifth and make, working on my half double crochet, I just finish through two loops and don't leave it on a hook. Yarn over, now insert into the same stitch, yarn over, and now I pull through two loops and pull through three loops. So now I make chain three and work on another double crochet into the same stitch. Yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two loops and leave on your hook, yarn over again and into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through two, and now yarn over, pull through three. And now I just repeat the same. I'll make this circle with four, chain four, and just repeat the same the entire row. One, two, three, four, I'm making into a circle with slip stitch, yarn over, now skip four, one, two, three, four, into the fifth, working through half double crochet and leave on a hook, and now let's make another double crochet, pull through two loops and pull through all of them. Chain three, one, two, three. And let's make another one. So from each I'm making two these leaves from the same, pull through two and leave on the hook, yarn over and make another one, pull through two and pull through three. And now I'm making again that circle, chain four, one, two, three, four, connect into a circle, yarn over, and we skip four, one, two, three, four, into the fifth. Just repeat, double crochet, and now we chain three, one, two, three, yarn over. I will make another one into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through two loops and leave on a hook, yarn over and make double crochet, pull through two and now pull through three. And I'll make another circle, just like that. One, two, three, four, chain four and make, connect into a circle. Yarn over and we'll skip again four chains. One, two, three, four, into the fifth. Double double crochet, pull through 2 and leave on the hook, another double crochet, pull through 2, pull through 3, now chain 3, 1, 2, 3, yarn over and another double crochet, pull through 2 loops, leave on the hook and another double crochet, pull through 2 and pull through 3, and now I'm making another circle, 2, 3, 4, connect right here into a circle. Yarn over and we'll skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 into the 5th. Pull through 2 and now I make another one, pull through 2 and pull through 3. I need to redo this. Okay, I'll make another one circle, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and now yarn over, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4 into this one. Pull through 2, leave on the hook, yarn over. Pull through 2 and pull through 3. Now I chain 3, 1, 2, 3, yarn over and make another one into the same chain. Pull through 2, pull through 2 now, pull through 3. Just like that. And now I'll make again, I'll make a circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, make it connect into a circle just like that, and I'll finish my row with double crochet. I insert into my very last stitch, yarn over, insert into the last stitch and make double crochet for my edging. So this is the row. That I just finished. So for my second row, I chain 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and turn around. Yarn over. So now from these circles, from the very middle, I will want to insert into that for double crochet into very middle of this circle. So I insert in that one and I'll make double crochet as I did already. So I pull through 2 loops and leave on my hook, yarn over and insert again into that same circle into the middle, pull through 2 and pull through 3. So now I'll be inserting again into that circle, and this is my pattern. This is how it looks like. So I'm working now on this second row right here. Just right here, my second row is this one. So now I finish this part and now I will make another circle right here and work on double crochet. So I finished that row and I'm working on the second row. So I make circle again with 4, chain 4, 3, 4 and connect into a circle just like that and yarn over. Now I'll work my double crochet into the middle of this one circle. So I insert my hook into very middle and make double crochet, pull through 2 and leave on our hook, yarn over, insert into the middle, pull through 2 and pull through 3. So now I chain 3, 1, 2, 3. And I'll insert into the same circle. So into the circle we'll go twice. Pull through 2 and leave on a hook, insert into that circle, pull through 2 and pull through 3. And now I'm making another circle at the very top. So it goes, I'm making circle, double crochet, 2 double crochet, chain 3, double crochet, circle, double crochet. So let's make chain 4 and connect into a circle. And now double crochet and I'm inserting into the next, that one, very middle. Pull through 2. And now insert again and pull through 2, pull through 3. Now I chain 3, 2, 3, and I'll go back and insert into that circle. So again, I'm doing twice, pull through 2, insert again. Double crochet, pull through 2 and pull through 3. So I go into my circle twice from this side and from that. After I chain, make chain 3, double crochet into the same circle. So now I'm gonna make another circle. So basically I just repeat. I go with make circle, double crochet, then chain 3 and again double crochet and chain 1, 2, 3, 4, connect into a circle. So this just repeats. Yarn over. So I'll go now into this one, into very middle, and make double crochet, pull through 2, leave on a hook, yarn over, another double crochet, pull through 2 and pull through 3. Now I repeat and make chain 3 and yarn over. I'll go into the same very middle of that circle, pull through 2, leave on a hook, yarn over and make double crochet. So we're just repeating the same pattern, chain 4 and connect into a circle. Yarn over and I'll go into the next one, into very very middle and make double crochet, pull through 2 and leave on our hook, yarn over, into the same, pull through 2 and pull through 3. Now make chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and I'll go into the same with double crochets, same circle, pull through 2, leave on a hook, yarn over, insert again, pull through 2 and pull through 3. Chain 4, 2, 3, 4 and we are inserting into the, making that circle again. Now I'm working on did something wrong here. It's twisted. So I just redo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Making with slip stitch. So I have from that circle, I made 2 leaves. I'll name them leaves. So now I have to go into next circle and make 2 leaves from that one. So from each circle, I'm making 2 leaves. And between the leaves, I have chain 3 and then connect into this circle. So now I have this circle here and I have 2 leaves right there. So I'll go into the next circle and make my another leaf with a double crochet. Leave on the hook and just like that, pull through 2 and pull through 3. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and I'll go second time into the same circle to make my double crochet. Leave on the hook, yarn over, pull through 2, pull through 3, and I'll make another circle here. 1, 2, 3, 4, chain 4, connect into this circle with slip stitch and work now on another one, and I'll connect into this. Okay, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, insert back, pull through 2 and pull through 3. So for my edging, now I'll make chain 2, yarn over, and make double crochet stitch. So I insert into the very first stitch right here and make double crochet stitch. So how easy now to think about the edging, how the edging should be. So just think about zigzag. It should go in zigzag, those leaves. So it goes this way, that way, and now this way should go. So now I'll chain 3 and insert into this one circle. So let's look closer at this one. So my edging, for the edging, you always have to think about the zigzag if you're not sure how to make it. So starting goes, it's a zigzag, should go just like that, the leaves. So when you have bit right here, should be chain 2, and I don't have anything here, so you just make double crochet and chain 2. Might be from the other side, but just like that, this is your zigzag for the edging. Just to think about how to crochet if you are not sure. So think about that the edging should go zigzag. So now my zigzag will go like this, my leaf. So I chain 3 for my next row. So this is just repeats, every row now repeats. So I chain 3 and now I want to make that circle again. So I chain 1, 2, 3, 4 and make into a circle right here and turn around, and now I will be making this is same as I started my first row. So this repeats now my first row as I did already. My first row I did chain 3 and then made that circle. So this is exactly same as my first row. So again, I chain 3, So now repeats everything. And now I crochet 4, 2, 3, 4 and connect into this circle. Yarn over, and now I'll go and make that half. I make a double crochet, but just don't finish. Pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2 and pull through 3. So this is same as my first row as I started. Need more yarn just to get it right here. Okay, so now you can look how you did. So the first and second row, the pattern repeats every two rows. So you just can, when you're done with the first and the second, then third row is gonna be same as first one. So we chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Just you can look at the how you did already that row, the first one. So yarn over and go into that circle and make double crochet, just don't finish, yarn over, and again pull through 2, pull through 3, and now I'm making that chain 4 into the circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, and connect into the circle, just like that, yarn over, and we'll make that so my cold leaf. Double crochet into very middle of that circle, pull through 2 and leave on your hook, yarn over, insert into the center and pull through 2 and pull through 3, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, yarn over. And let's go back into that one and make another leaf. Pull through 2. And now pull through 2 and pull through 3. And we'll be making that circle again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Connect into the circle. Yarn over and go into the next one and make double crochet to the very middle, pull through 2, leave on a hook, pull through 2 and pull through 3, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, yarn over, and we go into the same circle, pull through 2 and leave it on a hook, pull through 2 and pull through 3. And making chain 4, connecting into a circle, yarn over and going into the next one, very middle, pull through 2, leave it, and then pull through 2, pull through 3. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Now I'll connect. I'll go into the same circle right here. Pull through 2, leave on the hook. Pull through 2 and pull through 3. And making chain 4. And connecting into a circle again, yarn over and go into the next one, pull pull through two, yarn over, pull through two loops and pull through three, and I'll make chain three, one, two, three, yarn over the second leaf, pull through two, pull through two and pull through three, and making one, two, three, four, connecting to a circle here. Yarn over and insert into the very middle right here. Pull through two, leave it on the hook, pull through two and pull through three. Now chain three, one, two, three, and again we'll go into the same circle here, pull through two, yarn over into the same, pull through two, pull through three, and now just make chain four and connect into a circle, and now we'll finish the row with a double crochet. But since we are in zigzag, so we need to think about chain two, so you are not connecting here, you're connecting just through chain two. Think about this should be chain two to leave from the very last leaf, just like that for your edging. So again we are making in, just think about zigzag this way, that way and that way, so leaf, so your leaf should go now this way. So for that reason we'll need chain six, and 1 2 3 4 5 6, turn around. And now let's, so we have this row will be the same as we did already row two, so it repeats same as row two. So just yarn over and insert into that circle, pull through two, and now pull again, insert into that circle, pull through two, yarn over and pull through three. Same as we did on row two. So now we'll make chain four, two, three, four. So this just repeats row two, connect into a circle, again yarn over, and we'll go into the next very middle of that circle and make double crochet, pull through two, leave on the hook, pull through two and pull through three. Chain three, one, two, three, yarn over, and we'll go into the same. So just work as we did already on row two. And now we're making that one circle, chain four, one, two, three, four, connecting to a circle, just like that. Yarn over and we'll go and make again double crochet from that very middle here, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two and pull through three, and chain three, one, two, three, and we'll work into the same, pull through two, pull through three, and make chain four, two, three, four, connecting to a circle, now I connecting, going into my next very middle to make double crochet, and again another one, chain three, 1, 2, 3, and double crochet from the, into the same, pull through 2, making another 1 double crochet, just like that. So I'll make chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and connect into a circle. Yarn over, going to the next one, pull through 2, and pull through 2, and pull through 3, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, yarn over again, and going into the same, pull through 2, and then another double crochet, and chain 4, 2, 3, 4, connecting to the circle, yarn over, go into the next one with double crochet, yarn over, another double crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, yarn over, into the same, double crochet, yarn over, and another double crochet, and finish everything, chain 1, 2, 3, 4, connect into the circle, pull through 2, pull through 2, and pull through 3. So now again I need to crochet. This is my thinking about zigzag, okay? So this goes 2 for my edging. I need chain 2 and make 1 double crochet. Yarn over, and I insert right here and make 1 double crochet. Go into that one. Crochet right like this. So now I will work same as my first row with that one, and I'll make chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and my leaf is gonna be that way, okay, from here. So but before I make the leaf, I need to make 1 circle, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and connect into the circle just like that, turn around, yarn over, and I'll go and make double crochet from that one, just like this. Not if you don't finish this, 2 and 3, okay, and chain 1, 2, 3, and make another double crochet, 1 and 2. So we are repeating again, and now chain 4, 2, 3, 4, and connect into a circle, so we just repeat, okay, 1 more, yarn over, we'll go here, and another one, chain 1, 2, 3, do that one, and again. So we just repeat, and now going to be chain 4 into a circle. So this is how we get, and we worked together 1, 2, 3, 4, and on the fifth row. So basically after two rows you just repeat the first and second pattern, repeats. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.